Caleb Miligan has kept a major secret from Ruby following his hospital visit with her mother in Emmerdale. Earlier this week, Caleb started receiving a barrage of phone calls from an unlisted number after blocking the caller on Ruby's phone without her knowledge. Caleb finally answered the call to warn the person to stop contacting him. After some heated words back and forth, he agreed to meet with the person. Wednesday's September 17 episode confirmed the beginning of a new storyline where Ruby's backstory is explored in more detail. Caleb arrived at the hospital where it was revealed the person he was meeting was Ruby's estranged mother, Helen, who was desperate to reunite with her daughter. Lucky for you, Ruby's at home then. She's got no idea her poisonous mum is trying to get her claws into her, Caleb snapped back. Helen insisted that Ruby had a right to know that her mother is dying, insisting, "There are things that need to be said." She admitted to regrets over her estrangement from her daughter and confirmed that she'd divorced Ruby's father. "It's not happening," Caleb replied. Caleb reminded Helen that she'd once tried to pay him to leave Ruby and even tried to force her daughter to have an abortion when she was pregnant with Nikki. "Anything I have to say is to my daughter, not you," Helen shot back. "You shouldn't presume to know everything. There's two sides to every story." As their argument continued, Caleb had a chance to get one up on Helen since she'd once tried to pay him to go away. He offered to bring Ruby to see Helen in exchange for £100,000. "The price has gone up a bit since you tried to pay me off, but that's inflation, isn't it?" Caleb quipped. "When the money lands in my account, I'll speak to Ruby." Helen agreed to his demands, but Caleb immediately regretted making the deal. Back at home, he didn't mention anything to Ruby about the deal he'd struck with her mother.